Friday night, 8 died and hundreds were injured at Travis Scott's Astroworld concert after the crowd compressed. And here's how it happened. As Travis Scott comes out to perform, the high density crowd begins to sway and push forward. And at this point, the crush is in full effect and the crowd begins to scream for help, loud enough that it's picked up by Apple Music's live feed. Travis stops and points to a fan in a tree while those in front of him are screaming for help and yelling for a medic. As Travis shifts songs, the fan goes to the camera operators to try to stop the performance and get help. At the same time, Scott notices an EMT car trying to make its way through the crowd and orders his fans to put their hands in the sky. Moments later, he resumes his set. The second person then tries to get the camera operator's attention. 12 minutes later, a man passes out and begins to have a seizure. Travis notices and stops mid-song to request help.
Somebody help him, somebody passed out right here.
Scott begins humming as he watches the same crowd member receive emergency assistance. And you've got the crowd chanting for Scott to stop the show as he resumes his performance. And at that same time, the passed out man begins receiving medical care. And not until an hour later would the show be stopped.